If you have hard water at all, then vinegar is going to become your best friend when canning. You may notice that when you take your jars out of your canner, that they have a white mineral film on them. All you have to do to prevent that is put 2 tablespoons or so of white vinegar into your canner, and this cuts the film completely.